ball at least next to it, you know, the foot landing next to the ball. Sharp push the knees. I'd rather see them, like, they have to bend their back some bit, but if I'm shouting at the uncle, bend his back and his legs aren't bent, he's digging up the ball. So as he's coming, walking into it, so foot next to it, knees bent. A big part of that, like, we were doing, I think the last I was here, we were doing protecting ourselves with the hurl. We won't go into that now today, but the foot next to it, I'm going down for the ball. All right, I'm watching the ball, but I'm coming up with it. And as I'm coming up, I'm seeing my head level is...